I don't want to be impolite, but may I ask you your age?
82.
And it got even more impolite when Barry started to perform.
I big man on the scene. How the I back off?
You're gonna have to bleep that, Barry.
But luckily for Barry, the judges didn't do any bleeping.
You got 4 yeses, congratulations.
Which gave me the opportunity to chat to entertainment's very own Barry.
Barry,
that's
when,
me.
When we get out and we jump on that entertainment train,
yeah,
choo-choo,
yeah.
What's the great thing about being a fellow entertainer?
Well, you can get up in the morning feeling very down and out, and you can look at your diary and you can think, oh, I've got this job today.
This gets me down. Do you know what they've called it now, Barry? You'll love this as an entertainer. They're only calling this a studio. Some old black tat. And these, I don't even know what they are, Barry, but they're blubbing hot. I didn't realise. I didn't realise, actually. I've never touched them. That really hurt. Let's tell everybody why it's so good to be an entertainer. That's what I am. That's what Barry is.
You don't really work very hard, do you? I mean, it's just a lot of fun.
Barry, don't let them know that. Don't ever tell them that, Barry.
Why?
That's the worst thing you could say. Because they will cut the money as quick as that. Please don't say that
that's
anymore.
What you want that these days?
No, we got worked so hard, legs are going.
Yeah.
I can't stand up anymore for entertaining.
No, but that's
never hanging say we don't work hard. Please, Barry, promise me you will never say that again, seriously.
I swear by Almighty God.
Thank you, Barry, because you could say it to the wrong person. Got me all hot and bothered there, Barry. So, let's leave them with a little nugget of why it's great to be a presenter stroke entertainer.
I told you. And you told me not to say that again.
Just don't worry. Do you know what I like about being an entertainer? Oh, it's nice, isn't it? Yeah, you knows it, Barry. No, don't. Make sure you rub your thumb, Barry. When you that's it. Very good, very good. Yes, fantastic. I've seen it all now. I'm going to do an official apology there. Barry is 82. He wasn't aware of what he was just doing because he was meant to do that, but he just forgot to thumb.